they're walking around in there as if they live in the school. They do end up taking electronics and computer equipment from the school.